The Fibonacci sequence is a brilliant and remarkable technique, which is used in a number of predictions, as well as other assumptions. The Fibonacci sequence, or Fibonacci series, is basically a set of numbers. The Fibonacci sequence is mostly initiated with either a 0 or either a 1. In the Fibonacci sequence, any two numbers are added together to get the result, or the outcomes. These outcomes are gathered by taking a number and adding the previous number with the current number. Here, a description of the whole Fibonacci sequence is provided. The history of the Fibonacci sequence is ancient, and it has been used worldwide by a number of mathematicians, philosophers, physicists, etc. They have noticed the occurrences of the Fibonacci sequence in a number of things, and have used the techniques for the explanation of a variety of theories also. The history of the Fibonacci sequence has travelled from the West, through the Arabic countries, to India, where the Hindu number system was also learned and understood by the innovator of the Fibonacci sequence. The use of the Hindu number system has played a great role in the modern mathematical techniques, or modern mathematics. The Fibonacci sequence also has another part to it, which is known as the Fibonacci spiral. These Fibonacci spirals are very important, and they can be seen and occur in a number of natural things. The Fibonacci spirals can be noticed in the human fingers, which is a great example. A human finger has a number of spirals, and these spirals are different in size. One spiral is greater or larger than the other. It starts from a smaller spiral, and increasingly, it becomes larger. The Fibonacci sequence has a relevant relationship with the golden ratio. Now, the golden ratio and the Fibonacci sequence are together used for the construction of buildings, artworks, pictures, paintings, etc. This relation plays a great role in the development of natural as well as man-made things. The golden ratio is the result or the outcome which is acquired when the ratio of any two consecutive numbers is calculated. The Fibonacci sequence plays a vital role in the finance sector worldwide. The traders, as well as the business persons who are involved in the finance sector, play a great role in the development of this sector. The Fibonacci sequence helps in getting or acquiring the low or high in a finance sector. The financial or the asset marketing can be achieved very well with the assistance and support in the Fibonacci sequence. The Fibonacci sequence has four techniques which are used in the asset marketing and the development in the financial sector or financial body. This sequence of numbers plays a significant role in order to understand the market and the ups and downs which are faced by the traders and the business persons who are involved in the financial sectors. The Fibonacci sequence has a vital role in the gambling and the lottery gaming sector as well. Those who are interested in the lottery and the betting games use the Fibonacci sequence and the Fibonacci numbers, which is helpful for them to evaluate and calculate the numbers which they can use for choosing the lottery numbers. There are a lot of gamblers and other people who need to know the number of lotteries by which they can guess the lottery number for the betting. It helps for them to acquire the proper number with the help of which they can win the gambling game. The Fibonacci sequence is widely used in mathematics. There are a number of patterns and the number of sequences which are required to be sought out, and the patterns is required to be solved. This sequence has helped a lot of mathematicians who wanted to solve a number of problems which are there in the mathematics. The mathematicians are solving a variety of numerical problems which are necessary for the education field. The Fibonacci sequence is very helpful and very important in the development of a variety of subjects. The subjects such as mathematics, arts, nature, physics, and biology are related to the number system directly or indirectly. The Fibonacci sequence has played and still playing a great role in the development and solving the problem. The Fibonacci sequence has so much involvement in the arts and the designing, which is a great impact from the ancient times and amazing designs, and has created and developed a number of architectures and sculptures. There are a number of examples which are related to the natural phenomena. The Fibonacci sequence or the Fibonacci series has a great impact on nature. Nature and the natural things which are seen in the daily life, living organisms, plants, trees, etc., have a lot to do with the Fibonacci sequence. This sequence can be seen in a variety of flowers and a number of trees. Apart from this, the Fibonacci sequence can also be seen in the human beings, animals, as well as the aquatic animals. The aquatic animals such as dolphins or starfishes are a great example of the Fibonacci sequence. Apart from this, the animals such as elephants and the buffaloes are also great examples of the Fibonacci sequence. The humans have a number of parts which shows the example of the Fibonacci sequence, as well as the importance of this sequence in the daily life of every living creature and the non-living things. Including the architectural buildings and the sculptures, the Fibonacci sequence plays a great role from the ancient times to the modern world. This is also used in the other multiple modern techniques for fetching solution and the problem solving. The Fibonacci sequence is so much related to the golden ratio, and the simultaneous study can be very beneficial for the development of the distinct types of the subjects and the study of the human body, animals, plants, and trees.